Challenge 4, Speed Snap at Brand's Hatch. Win this challenge with the HUD disabled. Difficulty easy for the Ford Focus RS. Next rank of 5680. Maybe 3 or 4 more. 2 or 4 more challenges, and I'll be up to the next car. Hopefully I can hold out without upgrading it before I get to the new car. Speed Snap, beat 121 miles per hour at Brands Hatch. Looking for 122. Beat it by 5. I may have to service, but hopefully I won't have to upgrade. Challenge 4 complete. Challenge 5 is a cup race at Silverstone. Win this challenge without going off track for more than 5 seconds. Two laps. I've used up almost half of my off-track time. I've made it up to 6th place, so hopefully I won't need as much more going forward. Well, that stunk. Got no pass, and I used up some track time, off-track time. Ugh. Three cars to pass. Come on, let's do it. Oh, that first car is way out in front. I don't have any more off-track time to spare. I can't fudge around the corners. I'm still on lap one, so just to have some time to use. Just can't use any of that time off the track. So slim. Stop hitting the back of these cars, it'll help me. Stand, stand, stand. Can I catch the one more car? Pretty fast. Oof, close. I am catching up, that's a good sign. They have a few more turns I can use to get around this thing. Yeah, come on. Yes. Okay, go, go, go. Whew. That was making me sweat. Challenge 5 complete.